Afternoon all, hope you're well. Today I'm cleaning the plastics on my van. I've tried a few bits, scrubbing it back to black, whatever else, and doing it as good as I want it to. So I tried a little bit with my blowtorch and I was very surprised. So I'll set the camera up, go around with a blowtorch and show you. Difference. It's almost like it's been sprayed again. I'll tell you what though, I wouldn't advise doing it in the wind because it's a pain in the backside. So I'm going to get on with the rest of the van. As you can see, it works brilliant. I could probably have done with cleaning the plastics a bit more and a bit of wet and dry just to get some of them deeper scrapes out on the back bumper, but you get the idea. As usual, if it helps, or it helped, like, subscribe. Thanks for watching. Be safe.